So Bernie Sanders writes, I don't think that the purpose of the government should be to protect the wealth of the rich and powerful corporations like it does today. I think it should be to support the needs of working people. Might you say that the government should be a workers' republic?